you have a relationship with someone that doesn't start out really very well, and Caleb would tell you that his relationship and my relationship was pretty fractured early on, because I made him probably the most stubborn man he's ever met in his life, and certainly the one that's held him most accountable, that in his life. And yet, what we've seen happen is in the last 5 or 6 weeks, I've become so proud of him. I mean, he does things that he never would have considered doing 5 weeks ago in terms of letting us know what was going on and the things that he has going on. And he's got a tough life. I mean, things that in a lily white childhood that I had, I have no idea what his life is like in terms of, I don't. But I know this, I know that God really cares for him, and we've tried to talk with him about that. We're going to continue to talk with him about that, because he's got a very special grandmother who loves Jesus immensely, and he has come in and embraced what we're trying to do, and there's just some things we need to do with him. However, I am incredibly proud of the way that he has really rallied. As a football player, he's really good. But that's not what I'm most happy about. What I'm most happy about is what he's done in terms of growing as a man. And he's got some obstacles in his life, some things that doesn't make it easy, really doesn't. But here's the deal, buddy. We want to make sure that you never leave here not knowing that we care about you and that you're very special. So from that standpoint, you are a crusader forever, and I'm glad. You're a special young man, and I'm proud of you. I love you, and I always will. Great, man. Jay Sean, Coach Anderson.